Montreal and George St. Pierre tonight.
It's right up there, man. I mean, there might have been more people in Montreal by a couple thousand, but these people are trying harder.
How about that? Well, trying harder than ever, training more diligently than ever is Urijah Faber because he desperately wants his belt back. The belt he owned for longer than anyone in the history of this cage. 5 title defenses, 2.5-year reign. Urijah Faber, 23 wins in his career, and he wants the biggest one of his MMA life tonight against Jose Aldo.
Well, there's been so much anticipation about this fight, Mike, because both guys are so good, so skillful in all areas. Both guys incredibly athletic and explosive. Both guys lightning fast. Both guys have faced top-notch competition. Urijah Faber has been the champion. Jose Aldo is the champion. So it's just, you could not ask for a better fight in the featherweight division. The best fight in the history of the weight class.
Dana White said earlier this week that these men, especially the Fabers and the Aldos of the world, but they're the leaders tonight in our main event, but the 145, the 135, they fight in this cage because they are the greatest in the world in their weight class. And this is the perfect combination to light this place up tonight.
Well, these guys are not just the greatest in the world in their weight class. They're in the top 10 pound-for-pound fighters of the world, undoubtedly. There's no argument.
The California Kid, Sacramento Zone, Urijah Faber.